different.
Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all.
You look... wow.
That Johnny's wow? Or yours? When's he gonna show?
I'm just your driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages. Drive-ins went out of style a century. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a preem place for a date.
Thought so, too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there. A man that loves me.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. Johnny doesn't do a thing without any material motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right. Selfless Johnny Silver. Apparently you're a positive influence on
Technically, it's open. Been here before. And know a way in. Practically have the place all to ourselves.
Okay. Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector. Entrance is over here. Okay, looks like I found the projector. You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running.
To see.
Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spots. Hop on up.
This how you imagined this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
But I like 2077, Rogue.
A far inferior version. Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
Yeah, I do, Carrie.
Huh?
I mean, guy deserved it. Always trying so damn hard.
Fucking hell, Johnny. I was being serious.
Hey. What's this?
Nothing. It's just... had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
Sure that's it? Nothing about Grayson or Smasher?
What? What's Smasher got to do with anything?
Getting the sense you still got a thorn in your side there.
'Cause I do. I'm irate, disappointed, but rather not think about it now.
All that counts is I'm back. With you. Think that's way better than any what if.
But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue. I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body, but I'm here.
That's not right.
Meaning not fair to V?
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Rogue's gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No. Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your big night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
So I gotta hit Carrie's digs, look around, critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed, attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I wanna know.
First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay. okay, but I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay, just let me know when you want to take the wheel. Never guess who.
Huh? Can't hear you.
Come back later, maybe?
Nah, come on. We're lucky the dog's even home. Fugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky.
I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
What's...
Second Conflict. Carried always goes straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
What's...
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run as many Yetis?
Forget it, we couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave. Butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. All right, I'll give him that one. Probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad. sits here and thinks, the fuck I need all this shit for? Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay.
Ah, feels so much better. Now let's see which you're up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire! Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You like him.
The fuck, Donnie? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the Nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Listen, judge for yourself.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh, and played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Elise. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her.
Gave her my house in Tokyo, cars, kids.
Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo strategy.
Suicide attempts too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me, got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Good. Track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And the spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. A few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Bess Isis, damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would've welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this.
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills.
We'll just say you're my new input.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure, you two get along?
Sure. Kid loves me.
Yeah, I bet.
How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun, at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Bess. Bess Isis?
No, This is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totten tent. Never go for the Totten tents. Except Nancy.
like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Start moving, Toten Tans 2. Fuck yeah. Third floor. Press the button. Oh, my fingers are numb.
Come on, up you go.
Today. All right, guys. This one I like.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
Say what you want about the guy. Ace Roy said something.
Fuck. No fucking way. Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Jumu did Royce.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here.
You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Yeah? What? Anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a nick in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk!
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out for that one.
You the one in charge now?
No! A lot's changed since Royce went, but not that much!
Bess Isis, mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
She's here, but you talk to Britt first! His call what happens to you! I'll take you.
Bricks in for Royce now.
Yeah! Heard what happened at All Foods. Probably thinking Brick will be grateful, huh?
What, that would disappoint you?
No! And Brick's not in a position to demonstrate feelings of any kind!
Yet I still haven't gotten answers to all my questions.
Make something up. You're a journalist. Should be second nature. Say it's an orgy of noise or whatever.
Seems your people are holding the grudge.
Hold those better than they hold their iron. Show a little understanding. Try not to piss them off.
Shut up your hustle on the Ebony game. Just there the other day, your people didn't put up much of a fight.
In that case, you should go back. I'll see to it they take good care of you.
Chill. Just some friendly advice.
Appreciate it.
Carrie Uridine sent me, with some biz for Bess.
Carrie? Did he suddenly remember I exist?
You can go.
Huh? Just like that?
I ask you. No, that's what I thought. Trying to run a business here.
Thanks, Brick. That was enlightening. Let's go.
Let's Delta.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Seems all right.
Sure. Just too bad he doesn't know squat about music.
That's what you wanted to talk to him about.
Yeah. Tinnitus. The Totentanz sound. What I got out of Brick was ska. Slow in this dump. Car's outside.
So what? Giving up on your story? I won't learn anything about Maelstrom's music.
Got lots of footage. Need to look through it, see what I can patch together. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it. Brick was the safe option. Really should have talked to the asses from Tinnitus.
You got some sort of in with them?
Brick invited me to one of their gigs. Problem is the lineup. Changes every time. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Clunker like this, hope it gets us there in one piece.
All right, so what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. I got this, trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
That's for you and Carrie to figure out.
I'll be sure to ask him. How do you know Brick?
Saved his life once.
Well, well. Ever thought about joining Trauma Team? We're here. Hop out.
All right, so, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. Carrie beat us here.
You fucking god!
Hoo boy.
Danny,
sounds sadly
familiar. What are you doing here?
We got a problem.
This is really your house?
This is supposed to be Henry's surprise.
This is your fucking
yeah,
pool?
Yeah, I obviously missed a few beats.
You're gonna pay Looks for like this, you piece of shit!
He was holding some sort of grudge.
So
you
he flooded the pool with
just
concrete.
Just so I can come back again!
Henry did often get
emotion.
Maybe then, you'll tell me why the hell you left me to die in the street!
You know what happened between them?
From what I've come to understand, one day, Denny disappeared without a word.
I wish you would fucking
die! Then hit from Henry.
Imagine that wasn't too hard in his state of mind. Either out of it or in rehab.
Yep. That is,
what now?
Till
already?
I gave Henry her address.
Tour.
What about the concert?
To the fam.
Haven't gotten a chance to ask Denny yet.
Go anywhere
doesn't
near
look good, though.
Dead.
V, talk to them. Carrie will
I
just
kid
make
you
it
not.
Worse.
I'm a whack fucking
not
head
really
off.
My biz.
Go. They'll get past it
what?
In a sec.
They don't
Carrie
know.
Didn't piss all over himself out of joy
don't
when
know
he
what?
Saw me either.
That I lost years of my life to a scop bag? This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Danny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Ugh, if we gotta choose, let's play with Danny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you-
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Sorry it played out like that. Heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
So call a cab then.
I don't like cabs. They have a bad habit of bolting when things get dicey. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. And I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or they thought about you.
All right. I'm in.
Japantown, then. By the market entrance. Give a few honks and I'll stroll up. Later, V.
There's, something on your face.
The grenade.
Can I ask why? You have a juggling accident or something?
Not cool. You ask personal questions and yet you haven't even introduced yourself. You are V, correct?
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Doesn't it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose. Out here. A lot of stuff has changed.
Where are you from?
Brazil. You know, down in South.
I know where Brazil is.
You never
know with you gringos.
Tiger Claws, heard of them?
Who hasn't?
Got any friends in there?
No, why?
Just asking. Can't help you. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
Came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
Got grenades up your ass too?
Want a taste of this, assholes?
Ha! Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
Now, are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh. Happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got any powder for my nose?
And? Does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Thank you.
All set up super sweet like tonight at the Red Dirt.
Talk to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip. Well, so see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up. Damn it, back when we met, I was mad that you niggas caught me lacking.